Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Black and White 2. It's Halloween and I hope you guys have a safe and fun and spooky Halloween. Speaking of spooky, this may be a very spooky episode because I have a feeling we're going to see Bianca's disgusting morbid vagina at some point very soon. Don't quote me on that though. Sorry for the lack of uploads recently. I've been diligently working on a project that's not involved with this channel, so my greatest apologies for those that want daily uploads of this. Super busy, you don't even know. It's been pretty hectic, but I have time today, so I'm going to record an episode, and I hope you guys will enjoy it and have a good old time. Having lots of battles is the best way to train a Pokemon quickly. You don't say! Wait, didn't I already battle her? I can't remember. I might have. I swear I did. That's odd. Well, anyway, let's just wing attack it. As this stupid shitty thing rapid spins. What the hell are you doing, son? You suck. Yeah, Metal Claw might work a little better there, idiot. Actually, no, it won't, because I have Eviolite. I'm a beast! Oh, and we're about to get a Golbat here. I think it evolves at the next level. So, that's pretty awesome. Yeah, I could have sworn I already battled her. I don't think I loaded a previous save. I might have, though. Oh, well. The more battles, the merrier. No, I'm pretty sure.
Bubble Beam!
Bitch, that don't do nothing. Alright, let's try to flinch hacks it with Bite and Confuse Ray. There you go, hit yourself, you stupid shit. I don't like this sandstorm, it's really annoying.
Bite it again!
Yeah, critical hit! Oh, get haxed! Get haxed! Oh, yeah, alright. Maybe you can just battle her every day or something. I don't know, I could have swore I already battled her. I must be imagining it though. Oh god, my bike's in a bunch of poopy sand. Oh, get out of here. Alright, who are you? Yeah, skip it. Hey, it's water. Hey, it's Michael Phelps. I can't go in there yet. What is this item? Mystic Water! Don't need it! Okay, good catch, good catch! My next catch will be called Victory! Why don't you just catch my ball sack in your mouth there, Fisherman Andrew? You're already handling a ball of your own. Fishing with a Pokeball, what are you thinking? Well, Psyduck can have Confusion. So we might want to switch out into our own Psyduck. Or we can just wing attack it and hope for the best. I don't think Water Gun will do very much. I'm specially defensive. I can 2-hit KO it. Yeah! I really need to go to one of those tutors and learn Roost, though. I'm not about to breed. I ain't breeding nothing except my own penis. And even then, I don't really want to breed that. That doesn't make sense. What the hell am I talking about? Let's go into Tom Hanks. Ha. Alright. You know, Basculin kind of resembles an old Asian woman. Look at that lower jaw. It's like an old woman with no teeth. Like, arr! Okay. I didn't see what move it just did, so I'm gonna use Disable. Oh, of course I use it on poopy little Aqua Jet, which isn't gonna hurt. And that I want him to keep using. But you know what? Sometimes you just don't get what you want. Oh, thank God it didn't flinch me. I would have been very, very angry. Oh my God, that does nothing. Alright, Water Pulse it. What is Chip Away? What are these crappy moves? I don't know what they are. Yes, Confused! Okay, I'm gonna have to... This Basculin's giving me a lot of trouble, man. I'm gonna have to go out into into this thing. And because it's Aqua Jet's disabled for now, although it'll probably get undisabled, aka enabled. Hurt yourself, hurt yourself. Yes, you suck. All right, arm thrust it, smack that hoe, smack that hoe. Yeah, yeah. That was awesome. I just totally owned you. Yeah, my Pokemon are hurt though. I need to potion them. Hang on. Super potion. We got 7 of them. Let's put them to good use here. Tom Hanks. There you go, Tom Hanks. We need to get Zubat up one more level, and it'll be beast. It'll be beast. Talk to this guy. I'll have a battle with you using my freshly caught Pokemon. Oh boy, he's probably gonna throw 6 Magikarp my way. Nope, he's only got 1. So wait, how did he catch a Pokemon? How did he catch this thing without any Pokemon? Like, what, would the Basculin start fighting him? Would he be fist fighting with this here Basculin? Punching it in its, you know, really big underbite jaw? Is that what would happen? I don't know. Oh, fuck you and your bite, Basculin. How are you faster than me? I guess because you're like a fully evolved Pokemon and I'm a little, you know, tiny Zubat that has to rely on cheap hacks to beat you. Well, this is a 3-hit KO, so let's just keep using it. And we can probably beat it before it can do any major damage. Hopefully it won't flinch me. No flinches! No flinches! Thank you. Oh, and give me that level 22. Yes! That's what I want! Shut up, Hubert! Flip-flop, flip-flop, my dick on your face! Shut up! Alright, this is the most exciting moment of my life. No joke. This is more exciting than the Christmas where my mother bought me a bunch of G.I. Joes. And that's all she bought me for my Christmas gifts. I ended up getting really angry and going in my room and sticking my dick in the nearest electrical outlet. Just kidding, that never happened. The G.I. Joes really did happen, though. I don't know what my mom was thinking. I think I was like 15 at the time, too, so I'd outgrown that bullshit. Get out of the sand! Top off the bicycle here. What's this house? Is this a rest house? You gonna rest my Pokemon? No, I don't want you to mimic my... Stop making farting noises. I think that was... Pignite. Oh! Another Pokemon shaped dildo. Amazing. Thank you for wasting my fucking time! Okay, well, Golbat's all leveled up, and he is ready and raring to go, so we're gonna level up Tom Hanks now, because he needs to evolve into a Golduck. The sooner, the better. You know what I'm saying? That's what my grandma always said before she died prematurely. Anyway, oh, man. Rich Boy Keenan. You know, you think you'd be able to buy a bunch of good Pokemon on eBay, like buy a Dragonite on eBay or something. Or buy a Kyurem Black or whatever the hell it is. But instead, you're sitting here with a shitty Herdier. It looks like the Monopoly Man. Hell of a mustache. Looks like it's wearing a dress too, like a Flintstones dress as its fur. We're gonna use Water Pulse and we're gonna kill this thing in about 2 hits. Okay, or we're gonna get takedowned and almost killed. Why the hell does this thing have takedown? Why didn't that do any damage? I hate to say it, but we might be in trouble. I think I'm gonna have to sacrifice Mr. Golbat here. And then go into Pignite. Because I think this thing has Sand Rush as well. Whoa, man, that took that really well. Man, I love Eviolite. I love it. Okay. Maybe he'll miss. I'm gonna go for a wing attack. Yes, it didn't flinch either! Haha! What the fuck? No. Just going to Tom Hanks. Because it's gotta get hurt by Sandstorm. It has to, right? Oh no! No! No, the Cloud Nine! God damn it. No! It's gonna knock out two of my guys! Oh, thank God it's a stupid bitch. Oh, man. Thank God. That's good stuff. God, you're an idiot. Damn, you're stupid. Use your money to buy a brain, dildo. Alright. Yes, it is high class. Got my face. You stupid bitch. What the fuck? I'm like nowhere near these bitches. Shut up! I was gonna go heal him. God damn it. Are you kidding me? That's some fucking bullshit. Well, Tom Hanks might as well just, you know, slit his wrists. He's fucking dead instantly. Either way, though, I guess we're gonna try an attack. Let's use confusion on... let's use it on Petalil. And then I'm gonna flame charge on Cottony. Here we go. Kill it! Hopefully Petalil will be an idiot and not use a strong attack on Golduck. Or, excuse me, Psyduck. Nope, it's gonna use Mega Drain. What's it draining? Oh, it's, of course it drains Tom Hanks. Petalil, why don't you suck my dick? Seriously. You look like a dick sucker. Why don't you do it? Why don't you skip this? Why don't you skip all this shit? Skip it! You're gonna die. Hope you know that. If you have any last words, I don't give a shit. Talk to the hand. As it pimp slaps your ass down. Give me that experience. Yeah, yeah, shut up, you stupid cave women bitches. Can't speak English. Alright, let me go back and heal. What the fuck is going on? Why can't I keep battling this bitch? Why can't she go the hell away? What is this shit? Is this some sick joke? My god. Alright, I'm gonna flame charge. Thank god it missed Fury Swipes. Probably would've critted me on every one of them. Yeah, get out of the way. Why is this person even here? Honestly. Why do I have to keep battling her? I'm just trying to go back to the Pokemon Center. I have like one Pokemon here. What is going on? What is going on? And now it's a freaking Meryl. Meryl can suck my nuts. That's what Meryl can do. Arm thrust. You stupid Meryl. Why do you want to battle me so much? Roll out. Okay. Now after this, I'm seriously going to the Pokemon Center. No more interruptions from Spanish-speaking... little three-year-old girls. No more interruptions from this stupid bitch. Some Pokemon breeder that apparently fucks life back into her Pokemon constantly. They're always there, ready to battle. Alright, you would not believe this, but I had to battle that stupid bitch again. I don't know what's going on here. Stardust! Give me that. Thank you. You there, I become bored, so I shall let you entertain me. That sounds kind of lesbianic. Lesbianic? Is that a word? I don't know. It is now. Well, here comes a Liepard. This thing's kind of scary because it's one of those fully evolved things and none of my guys are really fully evolved. But, it shouldn't be too bad. I think Water Pulse will be okay. I got faked outed. I think Water Pulse will be able to handle it. Pursuit shouldn't do too much. It doesn't do a lot. If it does like a stronger attack though, I'm screwed. Hopefully I can get a confusion too. I could disable this too, if I wanted to. Well, if I switch out though, he's gonna kill me with pursuit anyway. So I might as well. I don't know if I want to bank on it or what. I don't know. Let's go into Golbat. Alright, didn't use it. Sweet. Huh. Torment. I could have killed it with Psyduck. Why are trainers so stupid like that? They'll have you on the... You know, they'll have you on the verge of death and they just won't do anything. Goldat. Goldat? Golbat, you're so bulky. I love it. Alright, Tom Hanks growing! Fury swipes, no. Crappy move. Awful move. I probably should have changed out Scratch for it, actually. Oh well. They're both crappy. Who gives a damn? Whoa. Who's this bitch? Who are these people? I think so. Higher than 80. What's my pig knight? Probably like 79 on my luck. Oh, 56. Well, I have a ways to go to get to 80. Okay. Whatever. Is there any, like, rest area around here? I really could use a rest area of some sort. Let's see. Super potion. Use it on Tom Hanks. And we need to use a protein on Pig Knight to raise his attack. There we go. I think I've already talked to you. Yeah, I think I did. So, this is... Oh god, there's so many trainers! I guess let's go over here and keep battling. Wait, did I already go in here? Yeah, I already went in there. What about this place to the right? Is this a safe house? No, this is some dude and his... Well, free item. Bright powder. Oh, that's annoying. No. I would like to get a Cotton or a Whimsicott again, but it was so cheap the first game that I don't know. I don't know. I might do that. We'll see. If I find a Petalil, I might come back and do that. Hey, bitch! Stop running around! Stop running around and fight me like a man. yeah, stick that thumb up your butt, backpacker Rachel. We all know where it's going. Oh, shit. Here comes Vagina Face. Gonna use that stupid heart stamp move on me. Yeah, let's just spam Water Pulse. Strongest move. I need to put Bright Powder on something, though. Maybe I should, Ooh, I should get a Whimsicott and put Bright Powder on it just to make it more haxy and like annoying. That'd be great. I kind of want a Ferroseed too, though. I think they'd both be interesting choices, to say the least. Here comes Ugly Padove. Looks like it's got two testicles right above its beak there. Look at that. It's very, very nice. Let's use Scratch to save on the PP. I guess Scratch did come in handy above Fury Swipes, because Fury Swipes has a chance to miss, and I probably would have missed there. Well, I guess I could just use Confusion, but... Yes, I know. Skip it! Oh god, skip it. Is this a safe house? Come on. Heal me up. Yes, here we go. That's what I thought. Yes. Thank you, Gillo. Jello? Oh! Wait a minute. I need to turn my dowsing machine on. Yeah, I'm missing items all over the place. I'm so stupid. Alright, there's an item. Up. To the right. Aha! Stardust! There's also a bitch back here. What are you doing back here? Creep. Hee hee hee! Hey you, check out my Pokemon before you go! Oh god, what is that? What is she holding? I don't know. Hey, it's Darumaka. This thing's really powerful. But unfortunately, it is no match for Zesiduck. Zesiduck will punch you in the wee-wee. Alright, here we go. That's weird how I can suck its arms and its legs into its body like that. I can kind of do that too, except I can do it with my penis. Alright, cool, that was easy. You're welcome for the battle, aka the fucking ass whooping of the century. You stupid bitch. Yes! Great shot! What's over here? Anything over here? Can I? Oh yes! Look at this! Light clay! That's for the screens! It's for the screens. Reflect and light screen. Get out of the way! I'm sure there's an item around here. I'm on it! Yes! Yellow shard! So many shards! So little time! Ah, alright. What does this fucker have to say? This might be a bit sudden, but please, check out my Pokemon. I just met you and this is crazy. I'm a really shitty trainer. balls on my belt, maybe. That didn't make sense. I'm ashamed at that. Alright, Growlithe. I'm hungry. I want some breakfast. I want some breakfast. I'm gonna get good breakfast after this battle. After I completely murder this Growlithe. Yeah, get out of here! Woo! Woo! Sandshrew. Oh, both of these fools are gonna get wrecked in their buttholes. Shut the front door! Alright. Yeah, skip it, shut up. Alright, well guys, that is going to conclude this episode of Pokemon Black and White 2. As always, please rate the video and be on the lookout for a very special video, probably uploading later today. I might do a little vlog about my jack-o'-lantern I will be carving tonight. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.